Hi, my name is Swithun Crowe. I work at the University of St Andrews in a team called Research Computing. We help academic researchers with their projects, providing the IT support, the create databases, advice on data management. I spend half my time working with arts and humanities researchers on things like language corpora, dictionaries, manuscripts, metadata. Stuff I work with a lot of different XML standards, PI, mods, VRA. This is a talk about the moon, but it's a sort of lightning moon. I spent half my time working on very similar projects, but they sort of evolved into very slightly different areas, and I ended up creating sort of XML documents, models, which should be interoperable, but they're not, because I don't have the time or know how to design like that, and I sort of wish there was a sort of repository of XML models that are more restricted than very rich vocabularies that we have, like TI, so I don't have to spend all my time recreating very similar XML interfaces or similar schemata for these things. This quote about we're not sort of making the best use of technology. We should be putting ourselves out of control by designing software that doesn't use anymore. That's my name.